What's up, 47ers? It's your boy, ShayK47, and I'm here with Destin today. And Destin, you want to say anything?
No, there's a whole lot of people in this room.
Okay, yeah, we got Black Vegeta, we got Black Trunks, we got Black Tarble, and hold on, who else?
Already black. Tarble was already black.
No, you won't, nigga. What are you talking about? We also got the Black Goat Tanner, we also got the Black Kid Trunks in here.
It's
oh yeah, black. We got the Black Goten and Black Krillin is somewhere else in here. So yeah, also.
So we got, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people in here. Really.
Yeah.
And we got 3.
And everybody's gonna get a chance to get whooped
by the God of all Saiyans.
No, I think you're talking about me.
Man, I'm talking about me, idiot.
That's
okay, but real quick, low-key, it's my boy's birthday today. You want to say anything? It's Destin's birthday, turning 16 today. Yeah.
I can't even record, man. Xbox don't let you do that.
Yeah.
You gotta have like a Elgato or something.
Yeah.
You gotta have that high-end
equipment.
That's
why I be on Twitch all the time.
I would stream on Twitch.
Okay, we're gonna do random battles today. Everybody about to get whooped. Black Goten about to get whooped. Black Trunks about to get whooped. Black freaking Krillin about to get whooped. And who else? And Black Tarble about to get whooped as well. The blacker version of Tarble.
You think when Destiny 2 comes out, you gonna be able to beat me?
These niggas play Destiny. And he just walked
away. I had to think about that. Oh, no. We have to see who's gonna take off faster though.
I'm gonna
take off the same time, but at the same time, I know you're more than me.
God, Jesus.
I know it. Are you gonna be out there all night?
Yeah, but hold. Look in my blackness.
I'm already a
look at my blackness.
Oh, what the hell?
My blackness.
Like, hey, man, I'm already max level. Man. No, I'm already
this is my black.
Okay.
Come on, let's start up a battle.
I can't see Trunks.
Start up a battle.
Like, Trunks is in the way. Trunks, stop being gay. That's why Mai don't like you either.
Hurry up. That's why no one's subscribed.
Don't let me get Gohan in here.
Don't let me get Gohan in
here. Yo, Black Gohan, get in here! Yeah. Okay, hold on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. I want to thank you guys for 15 freaking subscribers.
That's 15.
We're getting better. So yeah, we're gonna be doing random battles today. And let me rephrase the rules just in case you idiots don't know. We pressed a random button a couple times, and whenever somebody says you're stuck with that character.
That's the character you stuck with.
But you do have exceptions. Like you can change the costume. That's the only exception.
Hey. Alright, go ahead.
Mm-hmm. And now we got...
Oh,
Chris, Destin! Hey. Alright, go. Stop. Hey, cat!
Hold on, who do I want?
Kakarot!
Kakarot! I think I like the Trunks better.
Okay. Captain Cock! Shout out to SSJ9K!
Long sword style.
Shout out again. Yo, we're gonna make this like the longest Let's Play we ever can because our last Let's Play was 46 minutes and 33 seconds. I looked it up. Also, shout out to Lord King for giving me props on the last video before we start the battle.
Okay, pause.
Huh?
Okay, pause.
Shut the frick.
Bitch, you can't pause.
I can pause, bitch.
Alright, Ricardo, how about this? If I finally win again.
What do you mean?
Y'all put my YouTube channel on your link.
Alright, fine then, boy.
Get off my G!
Nigga.
I finally need to get
you on YouTube.
Yeah. Lord King said, sick Let's Play commentary. Maybe if you get some free time, you can check out my latest Xenoverse video too. I'd love the feedback. And I'm going to shout him out in more of my videos with more comments like that. So thank you, Lord King, for being the first commenter and the best commenter.
We do a video with him.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Lord King, if you do see this video, if you do want to do a video, if you ever do want to do a collab, just hit me up in the DMs.
You put dudes in your DMs?
It's not supposed to sound gay like that. You sons of ditches. Sons of ditches. Okay. What the freak? How do we both end up out of stamina?
Hey,
that shit on my face!
My phone.
Do you have? I got my charger on me.
Hey. Well,
I'm pretty sure he has.
Ah!
He sucked. No, you suck sales. You suck sales tail. So.
I feel bad. Like, it gets bigger and bigger. I ain't trying to be gay, but it really does. Everybody can agree. Why he start off with a little tail and then it's...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, come on now.
Crusher Ball is getting on my nerves.
Get bigger.
God!
I feel bad for Freezer. He stuck with a 25 tail and then got it sliced off like 15 go.
And then gets it back somehow.
Like, he go golden point. Like, he just put on a golden point.
No. Oh, have you heard of Lord Frieza? Have you seen Lord Frieza's channel?
No.
Right now, he's doing a let's play of a game called Honey Pop. If you ever heard of it.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Then all the girls and stuff, you go talk to them.
Oh, dang. I pressed three try. No!
I want that rematch anyway.
Dang. Okay, then fine. But real quick, shout out to Lord Freeze and shout out to Prince Vegeta because he also played that. And Dashy as well because he did it as well.
Dashy. He's like, honey, pop.
He'll make a little song out of anything.
Yeah, he do.
But Dashy's good. He cool.
Damn!
I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys right now, I'm not gay, but real quick, come and get this freaking gay turnaround kick. That's what Jay's be doing. Gay turnaround kicks. If you've noticed, look, real quick. Dustin Triton's event. Oh my God! No!
I think we can all agree now that the whole game force is just crazy.
Not Goldo. Not Goldo.
No, not Goldo. I think it was just fucking Goldo the whole time.
Especially Jason Burger.
You can't match my speed. I'm the fastest in the universe.
The highest stroke per second ratio in the entire universe. Right.
If Verter isn't gay, I mean, he could also finger a girl faster and make her come faster.
That would mean Vegeta was gay at one point and then he changed up and started.
Dang!
I mean, that's still kind of gay wearing
pipes. Oh, shit!
Get Volcano crushed.
That nigga's gay.
Who, Jace?
That nigga gay.
Well,
Krillin is not gay. You saw who he got.
Yes, he got an android, but still he's gay.
She got a big ass
forehead. And some big tits as well.
But her forehead is fucking huge.
He's gay.
She got tits and a booty to match.
He's
gay.
But it's probably made out of titanium.
Shoot, I'll smash.
It would smash you. Wait, like,
then how? Then Krillin's stronger than everybody in this daggone universe, cause he can take. Hold up! I can actually hear Krillin getting. Shout out to Team Four Star from what I'm about to say. You know that own count that they got.
Yeah.
I bet you every time, just every freaking smash, like ding, ding, ding.
Wow! Oh my God!
Hold up! Power level way over 9,000. Oh my God!
Oh
yeah! Shout out to SSJ9K. Send them Dragon Balls my way. wait, hold on. Who lost? Oh, wait. I lost and you won. So, wait. We have to do a tiebreaker.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, hold on. Every time we do a tiebreaker, we have to use my character. Because I just feel like it would be evenly matched.
I don't know what moves you got
when you look at. I got four presets.
Yeah, but I don't know what these costumes do.
Nigga, it's the same costume every freaking time. I can't talk.
No. It's not.
Because
this one is naked.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of presets on mine.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up, nigga! We're doing best 2 out of 3 matches with the same character. Okay. And I'm gonna change the music because I'm black.
Stop!
Yeah, that's
we're gonna fight in the hype. Shout out to TFS one more time. Hype me by Sonic Crying Chamber!
Oh my God. We
gonna
charge.
Yes, we gonna charge. Hold on, look. The real the real Goku Black versus me. That is real. Hold on. Wait, no!
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, I forgot! Here we try. I forgot my character.
What the hell?
Like I was saying, the real Goku Black versus the dead Shade. Like, for a look. I have a Halo, and he got the freaking Goku Black. He got Goku Black. I did not mean. Oh wait, I forgot. Dang!
What the fuck?
My Z soul. Remember?
All right, I'm going to Super Saiyan 3.
Super Saiyan 3, nigga.
No, it's. Oh, what the fuck is live?
Oh my god.
It changes as you charge, remember?
This is awesome.
Oh, it was him!
I know.
Bro, that's some bullshit!
Shit, you never did.
Screw you! Oh, also, Trunks is also back with Xenoverse 2 stuff, so good job for him. I was actually waiting for more Xenoverse stuff from him as well.
At least he was the first one to have this looking at his
dick. Hey, real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Look. Why do I have a feeling that Bulma actually did want to smash Goku, but the age.
You seen the very first Dragon Ball Z episode?
Damn.
Trying to buy him for the Dragon Ball, she pulled up.
Oh, yeah.
Give him some.
Yo, bro. Yo, real quick. All right, boy, give it up. You can keep the mic in if you want. Just don't go anywhere. I got the freaking chewing gum. I got freaking bubble gum.
Y'all should get freezer.
Keep, oh, you, no, just press triangle
y'all
randomly.
Get freezer burger, golden condom. Hit triangle button. Or
keep pressing until we say stop.
King Cooler, whatever.
Stop.
The fuck, man.
Lord Beerus.
Yes, King Cole.
Lord Beerus. Mm. I played that ex youngster. Mm. NBA 2K.
Like
come get this work.
This is my first time actually playing people.
You gonna charge me? Oh wait, you ain't got no charge. You the god of destruction. You don't need a charge. Get.
Dang, man. I feel like I'm gonna get whooped because I really don't know the controls, but. How did that feel? I'm gonna try.
Like,
alright.
You know just how to
get my that was just scary. Hell no, you ain't getting away from that. Bears, do not get whooped by Boo.
Bring that.
You one shot him. Remember that?
Bro, what the hell?
Oh!
Yeah,
I think so. B-Baby, I mean, it's my first time,
bitch!
You a PlayStation virgin?
Yeah, he is. First time, dang.
First time playing before, so I'm gonna get myself whooped. I heard Ritter of Venice on his fucking.
Oh, if you, yeah, we tried that earlier and you still got your butt whooped.
Yeah, but ooh. You think I did better.
Oh, called you out.
Yeah, it probably looked better to you, but it just looked like trash to me.
Yeah, you got right to say that, because, I mean, you was like you said.
Because you bowled it.
He backhanded you. What is that?
My dad's head.
Why do, what?
I don't even know why that's my, I don't even know why that's up there. Honest to God.
You put people all the time, don't you?
Oh, I said this is best. I said best 2 out of 3, and we already just, we only did one match.
Oh, it's best 2 out of 3 for everybody?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so you want to choose different characters when we do best 2 out of 3, or choose the same characters?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Stop. Bardock.
Bardock, my nigga.
Nope, no Super Saiyan 3.
Huh, we said we could, any exceptions, my nigga.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nigga, you.
But hell no, no. We should have a handicap for you. Nothing above Super Saiyan.
What?
That should be your handicap.
What?
I can choose, right?
Go yeah. Ahead, yeah, choose any character.
I swear to God, if you catch for me again. Oh, God.
You about to get, bro, you. I ain't getting bench pressed by that nigga.
I mean, remember that time I whooped you in Cleveland when you were Broly?
Shut up.
When did we live that?
Me?
Okay, but we did that. I don't think we're gonna live that.
You got lucky because he's so daggone small. That's what she said.
That's just slip right in.
Police?
That kind of sound gay. That kind of sound gay.
Oh, yeah. Also, real quick. Rose, Zamas, and Bojack are coming out this Tuesday.
You look so offended when you were like that. You're like, me?
You ain't charging my G?
Come on, charge my G.
I ain't charged.
I don't know. I just look at the button. Oh, well then, oh, then what happened?
Oh my god.
What's your kneecap?
Oh my god!
Break the
I'm hungry.
No.
That sounded so wrong. Well, unless you're talking to Bulma.
Bro, oh my god! Dude, if you don't get back at him!
That's what Bro said to Bulma.
I see you.
If I only knew
them. Oh, no!
Wait, who's
the baby?
Yeah.
If I only knew
you still got whooped!
Because I'm not a B4 person!
You took the whole daggone screen up and you lost.
Hi, Charles.
Of course Goten would ask that. The black goat, the ghetto black Goten.
Hi,
Big. Yeah, let your friend over here, let Trunks teach you, because Trunks is a year older than you. Plus, I feel that both of you are gay, so I don't know.
Who gay?
Oh, dang it, I got, wait, hold on, did we just say stop?
No, I said stop.
How did you stop?
Dang it, I got,
green dick.
Oh my god. Oh wait, Namekis ain't got no freaking dentist. I got these two little meats up here, my nigga. Dang. Dang. I got nail, but it was
nail.
Oh yeah, you see that episode too.
Where the Namekos like, at? Where the Namekos? Namekos!
Namekos!
Try to give me some Gucci. Man, he's talking about some Namekos. Let him get the real Sam. Let him get the Sam. Go ahead, get the Sam. Go ahead and get that filthy monkey. Go ahead and get that filthy monkey.
Are you freezing him?
Yeah. Oh, real quick. Hey, yo, Salim, I'm calling Vegeta filthy monkey. Salim, you're a filthy monkey. All right, then, come on. You catching these hands next?
Oh,
yes, Salim,
come on. Funner is not a word.
I said better.
You said funner, you
idiot. I said butter.
That is the stupidest move.
That still doesn't make any sense.
Butter.
Any
Burton.
Thing you say in that sentence doesn't make
sense. Hey, he's trying to focus.
Awesome. No.
Everything. Namek finger. You get fingered by a Namek. Get over here. Get over here, you filthy monkey. And to make it worse, I'm a Saiyan. I'm calling my own race a filthy monkey.
Now, vagina. Shit!
No!
No!
I'm not even in range.
Wrong move!
Negative. It doesn't even take health from you, so you good.
I remember Raging Blast 2, that shit was nearly kill you.
Any of the old Dragon Ball Z games, that crap would almost kill you. I was way far off.
Bring that! Oh my
game
god!
Over.
That move, I thought that move was useless. It's 2 out of 3. It's 2 out of 3.
You want to change your character or you want to keep going?
I
want
to change character.
Okay then, my nigga.
I can pick any character.
Yeah, any character.
Hold on, let me...
Stop.
Wait, I will accept these terms. Cause look.
Oh, what the heck?
I will accept these terms. I will take you down with no moves, no supers whatsoever.
No charge,
no nothing. Right, no skills.
Go ahead.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
This is the ultimate handicap.
Hey man, that's how we should do it. Everyone. You can pick whoever you want.
Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. Let him go.
Ow.
Get off of me.
No, go Super Saiyan 4. Super Saiyan 4 Goku.
Can't tell who to pick.
So,
go down.
Super Saiyan 4.
There you go.
Super Saiyan 4 Goku. That is awesome.
We never see Super Saiyan 4 ever again, do we?
No. Oh, if you guys think that Bandai Namco should add Super Saiyan 4 in Dragon Ball Super, comment that. I haven't taken.
Should add it in Xenoverse 3 as a character thing.
Yeah. All right, you ready? I am fighting in my bare freaking nothingness.
Oh, stop. You got socks on, bro.
I got underwear on. That's all I need, boy.
You got them boxer briefs.
Oh, stop.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
This should be the tiebreaker from now on.
What, me versus?
No, just like that character, like no move, no charge, just straight up skill.
Dang.
That should be the tiebreaker from now on.
I don't know why I got key. I only need stamina.
Alright, yes, I mean,
Black Gohan finally approaches.
Yes.
Dang, I wasn't paying attention.
So, where's the black
thing? He's the black Krillin.
No, where?
No, not the black thing.
Who are you?
The black Krillin.
No, he's not.
Yes, you are.
No, he's the black Krillin. Where is he?
He can't come outside to
the bar. He was outside yesterday.
Yeah, game!
Yeah. That's game. Pass it on.
That's game.
Super Saiyan, nothing. Look, Super Saiyan 4 is no match.
Ow.
4 against. Super Saiyan 4 is no match for the real Saiyan. Oh wait, I pressed retry, dang it.
You stupid.
So who's the closest that came to this movie so far?
Him?
I actually have beat him a couple times.
Before.
Destin,
depending on the character, huh?
So Destin and Salim are the only two that I know that can actually come close to beating me. And Salim, Destin's the only one I know that can actually come close to beating me. And Salim is the one I know that can freaking whip my freaking tail anywhere.
Yes, Celine. Try, but
Celine's
act like he don't want to try.
Black Gohan, get your freaking filthy monkey tail out here!
I think. Even hitting random. What the hell?
It's fine. Let him be a god.
Stop.
Oh, build.
Oh my God, that's the best. No,
let him be a god. Let him be a god.
Yeah,
it'll boost his morale as soon as he loses.
Oh my God, you should be
Kaba. Or Goku Black.
I don't know. I don't care. It's okay.
Hold on, real quick. Why is he Goku Black? Do you guys see?
Everybody's asked this. Nobody knows.
He doesn't even look black.
Nobody knows.
You want to see black? Wait until I get my
fuck up.
Goku in black clothes.
Well,
you
don't expect
nothing. When we're fighting on the Namek planet.
Robot
Goku.
They
GT Trunks versus Goku Black. Okay, Trunks, I know you're not ready, but you have to save the future.
It's gonna rain, so no reason, no kind of thing. Oh, okay.
You're going where?
Huh?
You're going where?
Bitch,
oh. Why does it take so long to charge? What? What the hell was that?
What was that?
Dancing para para.
What? It's the stupidest move.
It's supposed to distract your enemy for a brief second and it gives you a chance. Yes.
Can I block that move?
You can buy it.
I'm gonna buy it. Does it take like stamina or something?
No, it distracts them for like a brief second.
Like how much? Oh, does it not take anything?
No, but it really does distract them for like a brief. Like it gives you enough time to do some damage to them.
Okay.
Like because they're stunned for that brief second.
Now, what the fuck are you doing? Why do you think that?
Dang it!
Dang.
Trunks, you were doing so well. Oh wait, hold on.
Okay.
Well, Ace, I was about to give you props. I think one of Ace had to, the only one here just beat him.
Right, and he
goes
Super Saiyan. Oh!
Shit, he
get
the fuck out of
him. And Hold on, wait. Super Saiyan. Gold? No, it's just regular Super Saiyan in this one because it's GT. Yeah.
Oh.
Hold up. Golden locks. Golden locks.
Goldilocks.
No, not Goldilocks. Golden locks. Golden. Retry or character
like
select, Asus?
Character. Like Luxus from Fairy Tail.
Oh, oh God.
Like Luxus from Fairy Tail. Yeah. I can.
Stop.
Fuck.
Again.
Fuck.
No, I'm gonna be nice.
He can still go Super Saiyan.
But he can't go Super Saiyan 2 or 3.
Fuck!
He can't go Super Saiyan 2 or 3.
Why?
It's his key.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Oh,
okay.
I might die.
Oh, wow. Well, that's if he knows how to use the character.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Judging him, he's probably like, he actually plays like a monkey.
He's what happens if you give the monkey an Xbox. Oh no, it's a PlayStation controller.
Dang, bruh.
Well, then that means I'm good.
Dang, I was so close. It still got you though. Just by like an inch.
I'm taking a pure boost.
Who, me?
Oh,
shit. Who, me?
I thought it was going to be
Oh,
never
mind. I take it back. I take it all the way back.
Yeah, you better.
Oh! Oh! Well, he lasted about a minute.
Who needs a scouter?
A minute and two seconds.
Okay, so hand it over.
Going full circle now. Back to Vegeta, you know the guy.
Shut up.
Stop this.
Oh no!
Better!
You can't match my speed. I'm the fastest in the universe. Stop.
Gohan, oh shit.
You're screwed. You're screwed, my nigga. You are genuinely screwed. Well, everybody's gonna go ahead and frick up Trunks.
Yeah. Are we doing this on Namek?
Supreme Kai's World. We could have done that.
We should have done it on him.
I know. Wait, hold on. We can remember best 2 out of 3. We can.
Oh, yeah. What are the chances of us getting the same character again?
We can choose the characters or, like, and just change the map if you want.
Wow. What the hell? Okay. What? I don't care.
So many crashes!
Oh my God. Stop! Go around!
You guys, look! Oh, hold on. We have to do that again.
What the fuck is that? Oh, shit!
Get over here! Dang it!
Oh, I don't know any moves. Oh, God.
Dang it!
Okay.
Dang it, I ran out of stamina.
You just out of luck, man.
Let me guess, you decided to give him a chance.
Nope.
Ah! Why does he turn around so fucking slow?
Who, Gohan?
Yes, Gohan.
I don't know.
Cause he's not the fastest in the universe.
Oh my God, it takes him forever to attack.
Dang.
Oh my god!
Explosive assault takes, it I gives know. You a few seconds. Give me one of them crackers!
What the hell? Why are you taking all my shit?
Who dare use boo-boo volleyball in my house? I'm no lie, this isn't even my house.
Did he hit you too?
Yes.
I got both of y'all!
You didn't hit me though. You didn't hit me though, Trunks.
Go ahead, pick your character.
It didn't hurt.
Stop. I thought
hard.
Yeah.
I suck with ice! Stop. I'm gonna die.
Wow.
I'm gonna...
Wow.
Wait a minute, we had this battle before!
I know! Oh. The tides have turned. What map were we on last time we did that?
Huh?
What map were we on?
Actually, I think we were on the World Tournament one.
Oh.
Now we're in the Cell Games one.
Wow. We can both charge, though.
I'm pretty sure. Yep. One has darkness mixed to the other one has a maximum charge.
God, he has so much key. Hey!
Dang it, bitch. Ah!
I meant to... Ah, oh, wow.
Well, I guess everybody.
Why the fuck you move? I mean, damn. God damn.
Well, I guess everybody has something that they're a piece that
good at.
Like,
oh my god.
Serena is the god at. Well, no, he's the god of Dragon Ball Z. Selena's god at Battlefield. Destin is god at Halo. I'm the god at Call of Duty.
I'm the god at 2K.
That's what you're god. Okay.
No, he's the god of no
what
one.
What at? Rocket League. What at? I'm a hybrid. What at?
This
is
y'all man.
What at?
It's me. How you had to help him home. And then I say the ball.
God damn!
Dang, you got
that nigga Destin killed. He helped us out there. That's like I'ma hop in this bitch. We go win this game. We were playing Rocket League. That nigga hopped in there, took over, started scoring all the points. I'm like, fucking stop taking the boy.
Next man. Victim.
I want to see. Play like,
I want to see.
Right here. He's like,
yeah.
Next victim.
Man,
he's boosting around.
Alright, here, look, now I'm gonna start adding handicaps to myself just to make this gameplay a bit more interesting.
Yeah, this is boring.
Okay, my handicap is. You!
Be careful.
Yo, chill.
Yes.
Yo, okay, yo. No, YouTube, my boys, my fans, my girls, my hoes, no, my fangirls. Sorry for if I ever
Man,
get.
Girls.
I don't know.
100% sausage fest out there, bro.
Dang.
All fucking dudes.
Actually, not really, because a lot.
Six fucking dudes in this room right now.
I'm talking about on YouTube.
Well, I don't give a damn.
You might have some fan girls out there going some little anime.
There might be one.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna start adding handicaps for myself. Okay. For my nigga.
Cybermen only.
No.
Cybermen only.
Huh. I'm not gonna use from this point on for the rest of the gameplay. Not gonna use any Saiyans whatsoever.
Yes, no Saiyans, no supervillain characters.
Okay, no Saiyan, no supervillain characters. And now my non-Saiyan character is going to be nailed. And anybody can use whoever they want. They don't even have to random select.
Yeah, you know.
If you hear anything in the background, that's Trunks being defeated by his dad. He's being abused by his dad. Yes. God. And yes.
He got the Dragon Balls and he wants to make a wish. What does he wants to grow more mean?
What does that mean?
Huh?
What does he want to grow more mean?
I think it means like getting stronger, getting some more like items and stuff.
Yeah,
You should just like look at the drawer, I guess. Like a random powder.
No, you get like random equipment. Oh. Like random capsules. Thank you. Oh yeah. Let's fight in the hyper my sonic lion chamber. I wish I could have saw you. That look, me and freaking. Oh wait, who are you? Black? Which black god are? Who are you? You're the black tarbal. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you're the black goat ten.
Oh my god, what is that move?
It's a god move.
He's the black move.
I'm not the black move.
What the hell?
You see how frustrated it is fighting against this motherfucker?
Yeah.
Dang. Oh no.
Like literally every fucking move you make, he's there.
Yes. Come on. No. Come on. Hurry up.
Dang it. I'm going the wrong way. I'm fingering a girl the wrong way.
Alright, let me try that.
I can't move people, God.
Come on!
Nah, bro. I ain't fighting
you
again. After this fight, we're ending the video.
Yeah, we're gonna end the video on this, and then we're gonna
hold
play
on,
some
hold
Naruto!
On, hold on, before you kill me, I wanted to try something!
I couldn't move!
I wanted to try something. I really wanted to go super stances.
Well, okay, guys, that's the end of this video. You guys wanna say anything before I sign out?
Nah, fuck you, Ricardo.
Go, subscribe.
Alright. Okay,
Blazing Wolf.
Okay, well, that's the end of this video. Don't forget to spin that shout like button and key blast that subscribe button. And also go Super Saiyan God in the comment section. My name is Well My name is JK47 and I'll see you guys in God, I can't even get it out now. My name is JK47 and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.